Okay, I'm back. Just trying a different output scale, because I read that might be an issue for the audio clipping that I'm having. Every now and again I get a couple of pops and things, so let's see if that helps. Well, you tell them.
In this cage, evil claws at the bars and howls for freedom. just a burden.
It's told that Brutus was a man of stature, the warden of Axiom Prison. A man cursed by a twisted enchantment of his own commission. If there's a grain of truth to the tale, then Brutus has my pity. Have this. It may be of some help. What little help I can offer is yours.
Allow me to turn your coins into something useful. Might I unburden you of some cumbersome coinage? And refund is not in my vocabulary. In the court of the goddess, every man and woman is deemed worthy of redemption. Though you might be shackled by the tribulations of the past, the trials ahead offer you both freedom and glory. The future is yours, if you're worthy of it.
Oh no. Oh. Oh, I suck at this. Oy. yeah. Oh, wait, what? Was it? Oh, come on. Wait, is it on a timer? What the fuck? Oh, it is timed. Oh, shit. Okay.
I am no beast of burden.
What little help I can offer is yours.
Well, I haven't had a single pop or crack since. It's Sindicing, not the Awakening, you dumbass. Oh shit. Better change to the Ascendancy. Fox. Okay. Yeah, so anyway, the audio popping is gone. If you are using Open Broadcaster and you're experiencing shit like audio popping, you need to change the resolution from 1080 to 720. Because apparently it doesn't like it when your resolution is too big. Hopefully they'll fix that. It's a trap! amethyst? Might need some chaos resistance. I need to get any high ground. What, still no ding? Oh my god. There we go, might be now. Oh. Oh yeah. All right, let's go kill the butcher. Thank you.
here, heretic, in Rayclast. But I don't think you'll like it very much.
Oh, stand still, will ya? Aha, you can't go away now, can you? Ah.
There's a fine line between man and monster. Brutus. He well and truly crossed that line. Brutus is a big lad. And as you know from Hillock, big lads are slow. Hit and run. That's the way to cut them down to size. Unless there's magic involved. Then, I'd ask Nessa to light a candle in your memory. You managed to kill a granddaddy crab. Pity you couldn't lug it out of the caves for us. Could have made quite the chowder out of it. No matter. We've got one less reason to fear the dark, and I've got one more thing to thank you for.
Ooh, I can have skill point? Yes!
What little help I can offer is yours.
Oh, do I really want that?
Hello.
rest now, tormented soul.
Better get my fire resist up. Yeah. And my chaos. Well, not yet, but I need to work on it.
The Warden's finally free of his own prison. Well, since you're so bloody determined to cheat the britches off death, you'd better have this. And when they write the song about you, just be sure to mention that it was Tarkley who taught you everything you know.
Yes, Tarkley. Oh my god, really? Well, I do need some new gloves.
For some, death is welcomed with open arms. Did you end Brutus's suffering out of avarice or mercy? Only you know the answer to that one.
Okay, well, I'd better go to bed. I'll call that quits there. Alright, bye.